welcome back to Nala. And we are welcome back to Nala also, because we just arrived yesterday from the trip and have been 4 months since we are away from Nala, and we aren't counting on it. We are counting only with 2 months, 3 months. Anyway, the trip ended up being much longer than we thought, but everything went okay and we succeed on the job. Now, we arrived yesterday and we had to manage to fit in the cabin all the luggage in this tiny Nala and make it bed to sleep. But that's not the worst, because Nala it's quite in a funny condition. We have quite a lot of new pets right now. Spiders, ants, I'll show you. And some organic stuff on the deck, and mold mainly. So you're gonna have to do like a deep cleaning. We have a lot to do, and so short time to be here in the yard. Well, we're gonna be as fast as possible. Let me show you our new pets. Nala is super dirty, super hyper mega dirty. It's full of ants, really really full of ants. Look at them. Mold all around. About the mold, I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know what is the best way to clean it up. But really, we need to do something about it. Look at our neighbor's dinghy, poor thing. Full of water and leaves. And because we were in a hurry to start the trip, apparently I forgot one of my favorite tops outside, and now it's gone after so long, after rain, sun and wind. Now let me show you inside. We are squeezing ourselves inside here, so be ready. And the pillow that got super moldy.
I think I'm gonna cut the lock. I can't find the keys.
This is Aki's pillow. Luckily my one survived. Very white and nice. And that's what you used to sleep yesterday. But really, really, we don't have space. We are full of luggage. And we decided to put everything in the living room, so we don't accumulate everything in the back cabin. And it was good, because we didn't have so much mold as we were expecting. But now the pain gonna be to clean up and organize all this stuff. And we are still super tired from the trip. It was very very long trip with three connection flights, so was like one day and a half flying. Baby, you helping to organize or to mess more?
Actually, I'm looking
to
for
mess
the,
up more.
I'm looking for the keys so we can open the lock here. And yep, I'm gonna cut it.
Not even the flag survived.
This is our super wire cutter, never been used before.
But it's very rusty.
No, it's grease. Yeah. this one's supposed to cut our wires if they must float. And I start to believe that it's not gonna work.
That was a hard time to cut. Well, and they are quite good lockers. As you see, they don't rust. Our hose. Time to start the action. Mind your water, mister. Spiders, not my best friends. There are little crabs here. And every time I approach them to try to catch them, to record them, they run away. They are so fast. Just see actually their legs going down. You don't even have time to see them running away properly. Just so nice. Well, we need to go buy an adapter, 120. Is it 120? 120, I think so. Because this one is 220. And yeah, this one is 220 voltage. So we want to use the humidifier and only accept the 120. So let's go shopping. This one waits here. Mission accomplished.